about tomatoes, besides them being bred to be able to grow in a season, they're not to. They are cold storage until they get to you. And if you ever take a tomato and put it in the refrigerator, you're going to spoil the sweetness of it altogether. Tomatoes are fruit, and they never should be refrigerated, never. So I have a basket, a beautiful straw basket that's sort of wide and flat, and that is my tomato basket. I don't put my tomatoes with lemons or my other fruit. I've learned from experience that fruit can pass on possible some fungus, and my tomatoes will not last as long. I also learned by experience, Bob, don't put the tomatoes in a basket on top of your refrigerator, because they cook that way and must get bust on top of my refrigerator pretty quickly. So if you leave them in a cool place all by themselves, if you bought a tomato and it hasn't got any little split in it, it should last you 10 days. It'll just, they get sweeter and softer. And then if they get too soft and I haven't had the chance to use them, well, that's perfect for doing a raw tomato sauce or something like that.